come with me to get some breakfast in Japan. There were so many yummy things to choose from, but I decided to start my day with an onigiri, a strawberry smoothie that was only 89 cents, and a clam miso soup, which was less than a dollar. Total came out to be less than $3. Took everything back to our Airbnb to eat. The rice ball was perfectly seasoned and so soft. My favorite was definitely the miso soup, which had real clams in it. This is my favorite combination. I could eat this every day.